Guys, I'm doing team update slash video. As you guys can see, I didn't even do this badge. Kind of came up to it. Look at this crazy amount of actually, most of them are crappy, but some of them are good. In this video, I'm kind of just gonna do a team overview, sniping, and Michael Vick gameplay. So first of all, it's bum 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 team update. I do have two 99 quarterbacks. I usually switch off and on, as you guys can see. It's the Michael Vick and the Aaron Rodgers. Which Michael Vick's my speedy quarterback and Aaron Rodgers is my throwy quarterback. Cause he can throw amazing. It's kind of insane how good he can throw. 99 throw power, 100 short, 93 mid, and 97 deep, which is crazy good. So this is kind of my team update. Take screenshots, whatever. ODJ, Michael Vick, Aaron Rodgers, Jason Peters, you know, just the basics. Defense, which is really cool. I have 299 players on my defense. Cam Chancellor and Thomas Davis, really good. They're good players. Now I have another 99 special teams. 97 originally, but as you guys can see, with he's got better awareness and speed, which I don't really know why that matters, but obviously it boosts him to a 99. So good players. Now let's do a little bit of gameplay before the batches come out. Is my, let me see. Yeah, my Mike Vixen. Okay, let's go do a quick gameplay with him. Not in the game, unfortunately. It's called gameplay, but there's no game. Let's do this. Receive, let's do one drive, and then we'll have to exit out and go to the batch. Yeah, we're only going to be able to do one drive because obviously the batch comes out in about a minute 30 seconds because I have a clock right next to me, so we're just going to be able to do one drive and then we're going to have to go really fast to the other thing. I'm probably just going to do a couple plays, score really quick with Michael Vick. Obviously it's not going to matter. It's just probably, might have to cut it short, I don't know, I'm not going to miss the batch. That's what I'm trying to say. Host with ODJ, this is going to be an ugly play for that. Last play before I go. This little gameplay with Michael Vick. I know you guys saw like the worst gameplay ever. I'm gonna come back after the thing. After the bash.
The bash comes out in 35 seconds, so I'm kinda need to go quick. Wait.
Obviously it doesn't matter. Batch is coming out anytime, so just beware. Buyer beware, so always buy. No, that was a new badge. Oh, crap, I missed it. Obviously, everything's gone because of robots. Who did I get? I don't see him. What the heck? Oh, here we go. Von Miller 92. I got no idea how he goes, what he goes for. Probably like 5K. Try 30K first. If he goes for 30K. Oh no, he actually goes for a little bit. So mine's the only one that came up for 30K, so. Now let's try 40K. Just work our way up. Slowly but surely. Okay. So, I'll probably sell mine for 30K. Yeah, I'll sell mine for 30K. I'm also gonna sell my. Philip. Okay, I'll get back to the Vic. Or should we see my?
I think so. Let's resume. So. Michael Vick's pretty good. I just was kind of rushed, kind of just trying to kind of get out of the game, but yeah, obviously I got the worst punter, although he's a game changer, so that helps kind of a lot. Yeah. I just drink cold coffee, which is disgusting.
Tannehill. Oh, sorry, Tannehill. He actually played wide receiver in college, if you didn't know that. I mean, a lot of people do know, but if you didn't know, that's kind of a cool fact. Although, of course, he switched to quarterback at, like, senior year or whatever. I'm probably going to get the Percy Harvin and the both Percy Harvins. Probably tonight, actually. So I really need them for my team. Obviously, they're going to make my special team so much better. I'm telling you. They're going to make it so much easier. Let's go, ODJ.
Oh, first of all, let's move that. Five. ODJ, right.
Anyway. So now let's try Hail Mary. Michael Vick, obviously, has 99 speed. Tied for the fastest player in the game with Bo Jackson. Oh, crap. What? Oh, yeah. And he has horrible strength, so obviously, he's going to go down pretty easy. Should have done, like, a spin move out of nowhere, although I can't. Okay, well, there goes Michael Vick.
Obviously, they're not going to do anything to stop him. I mean, tied with the fastest player in the game. Can't stop that, so.
Takes it into the house, probably about 30 yards.
No, plus yard touchdown. Can't really. I don't
remember where we started from. Just do a little out and out.
Really, really good drive. And Vic.
It's been impressive. Obviously the badge is coming out. About 5 seconds. So we're not gonna make the badge. We're just gonna finish up this half, and then we will. That'll be it
for this video. Sniping today.
Sniping just called Sniping Elite. So, obviously, watch that video. It's gonna be a great video. I'm gonna show you two methods. Cam Chancellor,
99 overall. Let's see what you can do. Oh, he didn't do anything. Although he forced a bad pass. What's better than that? Well, I can name two things. Interception and a sack. Obviously, I don't care about my opinion because it's
him. We do. Obviously, geez.
What the heck? He's not even playing, really?
Really?
I'm kind of. My hand transfer got knocked down. So did my drill hidden, which is kind of disappointing, but things happen. Look at this. This is insane. Look at that. Michael Vick.
Quite a show he's put on.
That's gonna be it for this video. I'll make another sniping video tonight.